Okay, so we're going to be using integration by substitution in order to find the value of this integral. Here we're going to use u is equal to